So in eastern Kentucky is this little gem called the Dawkins Rail Line, converted railroad track to all multi-purpose bike trail. I think horses are allowed on it, hiking. And we're starting, oh gosh, where are we starting? Peg dropped me off at Royalton. I just biked down here to this Jane Bashir trailhead. Gonna do this some other time. I think, well, it says it's closed. Some of it may be undeveloped still. I don't know this section. I know this section that goes to Hagerhill near Paintsville is all paved, and that's what we're gonna do today. Beautiful day here in November. Gonna take the Rad Expand out for a big fun ride. Should be about 20 miles or so. Looking forward to it.
This is the getup I have on. I've got long johns on. Brought some gloves. Don't know what I'm gonna do about the head. I've got a hat, but I've got to wear this.
Well, this is where Peg dropped me off, right here at the Royalton Trail Town Trailhead. And got the DG over here. And like I said, it's a multi-purpose use trail. And just a lovely addition to Kentucky tourism. Woohoo! Looking forward to the ride. So cool. So cool. If I'm not mistaken, several years ago, I got out of the car over here somewhere and walked up to this spot. This is off of Highway 114, the end of the Mountain Parkway here in eastern Kentucky. And I did a pappy thing on, maybe it was gratitude, maybe it was on prayer. I think it was on gratitude. I think I was talking about something from Philippians, somewhere in the book of Philippians, and I did it right here several years ago. But I was also thinking about one day I will be biking this trail, and here I am doing it, and I'm loving it. It's a little nippy, yeah, but I'm having a great time. Got some steps to explore. Not sure what that is. I'm gonna go to the top and find out.
Well, the steps to nowhere. Maybe there used to be a house up here.
Enjoying a little banana break right now. Whew. Spectacular trail so far. That's where I came from. And it's almost like I was riding in the gorge through there. Just rock formations and everything. Just very cool. So this is where we started over here. And now, whoops, now I'm all already down to Swamp Branch. Beautiful trail so far out here at the Griffith Family Farm. I'm gonna go in there and check out, see what's going on. See if they got anything yummy to eat. So this is a little bit of the Griffith Family Farm, and they're just out here in the middle of nowhere. Kind of southwest-ish of Paintsville. Yeah, we're gonna have to find something yummy to eat here. In season, there's lots of fruits and vegetables and just lots of fun stuff in here. We may have to get some banana nut bread. So this area is called Swamp Branch, and we're heading, well, we just went through the little area called Riceville, and now we're gonna go through area called Denver, and it looks like Jenny's Creek will be kind of the next trailhead. And we're gonna head down to Hagerhill and see where we go from there. That's pretty much the end of the line for this. I love this. Well, there it says, the end of the trail. I don't know if it's gonna keep going or what. And I need to get my bearings. I'm not exactly sure where I'm at, but I gotta get to Prestonsburg. Pikeville that way, Paintsville that way. I think this is 321 right here. And dips into, well, maybe it isn't 321, but it dips into 23 down there. Anyway, great trail. Had a great time, but it is getting cold, and I've got, well, let me flip it around.
I had to get my hat on because it's getting so cold. And then this. Been a lot of fun. Now we're going to brave it on the big road.